The first permutation is a perfectly valid arrangement with four pink people on the top side and two blue people on the bottom side. The second permutation is invalid as the four pink people aren't together. Not only that, even the two blue people aren't together. The third permutation is also invalid as we were supposed to have four pink people on the top side and two blue on the bottom, but the situation is reversed in this case.